Okay, let's see here. Hey, everybody. Alright, just getting my stream set up here. And we'll get some music going. This is going to be my new time to stream. Because I move my desk up to my room and I could stream earlier now. Got some music going here. Up this just a bit, my okay. Got that going. Let's start doing this here. Pencils out. Alright. So, last time when I worked on this, I was having a little bit of trouble with the angles, because the faces are, like, right here aren't supposed to be three-dimensional. They're on a wall, and I'm trying to, like, just make them look flat, but still, like, in perspective, if that makes any sense, because these are supposed to be, like, a billboard or whatever that they're walking by. So let's continue on here and see if we can get that right. Let's say welcome to whoever's watching right now. I had another ruler around here that I could use. Yep, here it is right here. It's all messed up from sitting in the attic, but I'm okay with that. Okay. So our vanishing point was right here. So that means that I still got all these lines. Okay. Still should have that one right there. Okay. Bring up some reference pictures. perspective line just to see. Just for the top of the heads here. So she's going to have a real oops. Shoulders right here. There we go. Okay. These lines going like this. Okay. So we got another viewer. Welcome. You guys are all having a good day. Shoulders are gonna come out like way farther here. Okay, so I'm just trying to see here. We'll just keep messing around with this one until it seems right. So we're just gonna do this one right here. Here's her. Other ear. Oops, actually hurt. This ear's gonna be up here. It's gonna be right here. Let's see how this looks with this. Mouth. And then here's her shoulders. Okay. Kind of looks in perspective. This one looks in perspective, but put her in hospital scrubs. Let's see how this goes. Let's go over with the finishing pencil real light just to see. Okay, let's see here. It came out pretty dark, the underdrawing, so I'm trying not to. kind of going up there at an angle. That doesn't look too bad. Go back to this one down here. I'll get this out of the way for you guys. Let's see here. For this, do another doctor right there. So just kind of the same deal with her. I just kind of just make this guy's face a little bit bigger here. This guy, make this one a man. Straight down the middle here. Neck. It's probably going to be a little bit. Actually, it could kind of be at an angle here. There we go. Down the middle. Just break down his facial structure again. already tell his eyes are too high up. Just crease the size of his head. There we go, that should be good. Okay, and then we're gonna scan his nose right here. Middle of the way here. Chin's gonna be a little bit too big, so we might end up. I'm gonna lower the eyes just a bit. There's the mouth. Put him in scrubs too. Eyebrows. Some facial hair here. So yeah, I do need to start giving my male characters more of a chin. Want more of them. Instead of a round head. Yeah, I've decided I'm probably gonna ink this one. This is very light ink, though. Just cause I don't have the paint brushes to really do the small details like I'd like to. Pictures here. Let's do look up a reference for another doctor. Still got the perspective lines here. She's gonna be taller than, more higher up than the other one, so. Alright. So she's not going to make her bone structure as strong. I'm actually kind of... Let me try something here real quick. Just to go back to this one. So the... It's actually going to go like this. So the center line will be... Oh, okay. So her center line is still going to be straight down, which means... Oh, I get it. That actually makes a huge difference. So her center line is still going to need to be straight, which means I'm probably going to have to redo these guys. These ones here might need an edit. She's okay. I can tell she's fine. And her center line is still straight, but her center line has got to stay straight. Okay. So let's see here. Since her center line is going to be straight. I need to see how this kind of looks here. Just forces everything into a whole new perspective here. Right here, just to try to get a center line straight down the middle here. All right. Put down the center line. Center line right there. Okay, I think that helped. Yeah, that definitely did help. So for this one here, I'm gonna have to put down, make sure I put down a definitive center line. So no matter what, the center line's gotta be on point here. So there's the center line, here's this. So that means the eyes will be right here, and her, and two eyes. There's her nose. Her ears. And the center of her. There's like the center of her jaw right there. Let's see how this one turns out. The mouth is still gonna be right here. Eyes are, yeah, our eyes are too big. So I'll have to shrink her eyes down. Oops. Dropped my lead stick holder. Okay. Let's clean up these edges here. Yeah, her eyes are gonna get smaller. Not too much smaller, but just... a little bit more realistically sized. Make her a military doctor. Okay, so that actually looks okay. So I think the only one I really gotta line up is this one here. Oh, and then she's gonna have, army camo. Okay. So he just needs to be evened out a little bit. His eyes are okay, but he just needs a proper center line down the middle here. This is his center line, so he's got to come all the way. Pretty much got to start over. Not completely, but just enough just to even this out. Just gonna have that there. Okay. There's his nose, there's his mouth. Picture is going to end right there, so he's going to be, because the center line is going down here. Yes. Okay. Finishing pencil, his eyes again. Jaw's got to come down to the middle here. Just needs to be expanded on this side a little bit. There we go. Eyes gonna be looking off a little bit more over there. I wish I had my small eraser still so I can get those little spots, but I don't. Gotta get that refill. Crow's feet, make him look a little older. Look. I think that is the hardest part of the drawing pretty much done. Now we can just start going and adding other little details and doohickeys everywhere. So we'll do a flag back here. We'll do like an American flag. We're in Kansas or wherever. Alright, I'll do a little ball at the end of that. The flag would actually be blowing this way. Other detail here, like example, here's this car. Not too much detail. Far away, so it doesn't gotta look bad. Okay. Hey, we got a little car back there, an old Ford Galaxy just like mine. And then this will be the sidewalk right here. This kind of begins and starts right there. This old road. This will be where field starts on the one side of the road. This will just be a lot of little textures out here for green. So we could do the sun right here, kind of setting. Old barn and the sunset. Like that. Just little things are trying to bring it to life. Let's see, here we got the vanishing point right there. Lots of little things right there. And then we could also do the rest of the grass details on here. Trying to make it look organic. Okay. All right, got those little doohickeys all on there. This lady I drew up here looks like my team. All right, get her hair, kind of covering that up. Alright. So since the drawing ends like his head's gonna kinda come down a little bit here. His head to be too up high. I'm gonna have to up up to like here. But it still ends right here. Kind of some light inks wherever to do the thing. Let me do the dialogue right here so we can get a good. Okay, as you can see, son, there is more to being a hero than just a fancy costume. Okay, just do that. Let me get my. All right. So let's see what else here. Lots of little things. Okay. Let's see here. What else can I do here? So the sun's gonna kind of come from there. So a pretty thin line here, so we can just do. Let's see here, so. Something pretty. Nothing too, you know. Thank you. Alright. So I'm just kind of give... I just want to give the indications that his muscles are... are there. Keeping in line... or keeping in mind where the... the light source is. Alright, actually we could probably... huh, maybe we could do some sort of reflective... John, John's really not gonna have any lines on him because he's just a little kid, so... I'm gonna keep all that as... I guess as tight as possible. Okay, and then we'll... alright. Let's just get rid of that there. We'll just do the circle template. Even ink that, I'll just probably just use that as like leave that the widest part of the paper. Let's see here. Alright, let's see here. So we'll have to do... probably freehand a lot of that with the watercolor. smooth this out just a little bit over here on top. There we go. Shrink that down just a bit. Just kind of fix up this S. I want it to all be so angular. Start inking this. Let me just maybe just find a few little more things here. Again, I'm going to sleep on this and just keep looking at it just in case I need to make any more last minute changes before I ink it and make it final. Actually, we could do one more thing. There we go. Get the lines on the road in. All right. Okay, so let's see here. So we got all this pretty much done. I'm gonna sleep on it and just see how it looks in the morning, and then I'll stream, and then we'll pick it up again on the next art stream. Next one's gonna be Cyberpunk, my next stream, so that'll be up on my other YouTube channel, The Third Planet from the Black Hole, and it won't be, unfortunately I can't stream video games with Facebook right now, but hopefully in the future. So anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the art stream today, and I'll catch you guys later. Probably on, let's see what today is. Today is Tuesday. Is it Tuesday? No, today is Wednesday, so I will catch you guys on